Hi guys.
Well, good morning.
Good afternoon. It is 12:41. So
today is our first video.
And we're doing the index card challenge. Okay, you guys are gonna watch us film this TikTok. Okay?
Behind the scenes.
Behind the scenes. Okay, don't look, I gotta show them what it is.
Okay. Oh.
Maybe you can read that. You ready? Okay, 1, 2, 3. Okay, wait.
I have to do it faster.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3.
I forget which one I was gonna pick. Yeah!
So I think we need to talk about Mr. Gay Turtle. Now, Mr. Gay Turtle is this guy right here. He is the turtle I won at a fair back in my, during quarantine. So like junior year of high school. He's been in my car ever since. Now this is Baby Turtle. Baby Turtle I got in a store in Fernandina, Florida Beach. Yeah. These guys are a story.
The ugliest thing ever.
We got these from our work. And then this guy, I think his name was Owen. I got him because he's rainbow and he is being added to my collection of gay animals. Rain on me,
rain. Yep, so they live here. And they just watch.
They just watch.
That she drives safe.
And whenever I turn really hard, sharp turns and stuff, they go flying. They go flying. Because that's how I drive.
Yeah.
But I'm a safe driver. Drive. They're stupid.
Okay.
This is the real me, guys. The difference between me and Allie is on our bagels, I put like a decent layer of cream cheese on my bagel. Allie.
Not enough.
Allie dumps a whole container of cream cheese on her bagel. It's thick. You're eating more cream cheese than the bagel.
It's the best part.
Allie has glitter lip gloss on. I hate glitter.
Perfect. You guys are both good to pull through.
Thank you.
Yep.
Favorite meal. Go.
Chicken nuggets.
Favorite meal we eat at the house. That you make, because you're my wife.
Spaghetti. No, right now it's that taco stuff.
I know
I've been making. I eat that every day.
I love it. It's so cute.
I've been making taco meat.
I'm so chilly.
With Doritos and cheese.
Such a healthy meal.
So good.
So this is how we drive.
Oh wait.
Come on now.
Okay.
Move your leg. Move it. Come here.
And I like to cross over.
She does cross over. And my hand is always on her leg. Or, do you remember that one time Allie posted a video on her TikTok? And it was of me with my hand on her leg and someone said I had an ugly thumb. And Allie deleted the comment because she didn't want to hurt my feelings.
Well, I wanted to kill them.
I know. Okay. Thank you.
Yay! Woohoo!
Boom.
Boom.
I think you guys should count how many times Kennedy runs her hands through her hair. Because I do it a lot of times in a day.
You do, but it's kind of hot.
Let's check my comments right now. All are so beautiful girls. It's giving old men. I block old men, always. I'm sorry, no hate, but she looks 13. Block.
People say no hate and then proceed to say hate.
Or I don't mean this in a offensive way, but.
And then offend.
Proceeds to. There he goes. Okay, we're doing this.
This is what we do every time.
Every time. up, baby girl?
Let's do it. We're
so awkward. Just do it! Guys, every once in a while, a monster comes out of her.
That's okay, cool. This is before. How much cream cheese we get?
She always, cream cheese is my bagel. The latte that I got today is the same one I get every day. It is a grande sugar cream.
Hmm? Hmm?
Sometimes words come out of my mouth and I don't even control it. Sugar cookie, almond milk, latte. Yeah.
Okay, so I now have this much left, which I will end up using. Last time we got Starbucks, they only gave us one cream cheese, and it was a tragedy. We were scraping that container. Hello?
You're cute.
Yeah?
Yeah? I yawned.
Am I boring you?
No.
Go to town.
Yay. Oh my God. What happened? No!
Oh, thank you.
That's the professor! My English 2010 professor. See his head through the windshield, the truck?
Yeah.
He's getting in his car.
Oh.
That's him.
That's weird.
Professor Clark?
I feel like he's starting. This is getting hot.
This cream cheese does not taste right.
I thought so. Well, crap. Are we in trouble here?
I hope not.
Do I continue eating?
It tastes sour.
Sour. Does that mean it's bad? Oh, shit. I already took a swallow.
Okay. What's this Best Buy May 2023?
Like, I think it's spoiled.
Oh my God. Are you serious? Oh my gosh, we just ate that? See, whenever I took that first bite, I was like, tastes a little off. But I didn't like think that it tasted a little off. I just knew it did. But I didn't really think about it until you said it, and then I was like, oh crap, wait.
No, my first bite, I instantly knew something was wrong.
Okay, now I'm scared. Are we gonna get sick? Does that make you get sick?
Well, yeah, if we ate the whole thing, but oh, shit. We only had like one bite.
I had like three. I ate half that bagel. One half of the
Man.
Half. You really want it? Okay.
She's back. She has two bags of bagels. Yay.
Hello?
I think it's sour. It's definitely sour.
Well, shit. All right, guys. Index card date. Not off to a great start.
I just really want my bagel.
Oh, no. You love your bagel from Starbucks. Okay, so.
My new one?
Your new one. Okay. This is all it is. That's definitely backwards. There's no way you guys can just read that, right?
Shopping!
We're gonna go shopping. And.
At the mall.
We're at the mall. The guy behind me just turned on his bleaker, but guess what? He can. So guys, this right here is called the Utah section.
No, it's a scary other place. Forever 21s have this section.
It's only here in Utah. Okay, guys.
Have you guys seen that baby on TikTok that smells the candles and she's like, yes.
No. So, I'm getting a candle, which I never do, but they're $10 off, so that's a good deal, I guess.
Lonely Nights by Taylor Swift.
I am not a huge candle person, but Allie has somewhat turned me into that. There she is. Look at her. She's so cute.
I feel like I'm a wife in one of those movies where it's like she died and it plays back like a sad reel of her like laughing and stuff. Where I'm just like...
We gotta get rid of that one.
Oh. If you guys were wondering what we got, she got a pair of pants for work.
Yeah, it wasn't a good shopping day.
And a candle. But candles are exciting.
Candles are exciting, but the pants... Forever 21 has not been hitting lately.
No, they suck lately.
What? Hang on. Ellie K's calling me.
Oh.
Hang on. Hello, ma'am.
Hello.
Hello.
I have a bone to pick with you.
A bone to pick with me? Turn your head.
Coming up next. I'm scared.
Can y'all read that? I don't know if y'all know. Thank God. I did not want to go to Zaxby's. Yeah.
So much fun. I love her. Come here.
You picked the right one. The other one was the puppy store. So yeah, here in Utah, we have a place called the Cat Lounge, and then there's a place called the Puppy Store. Now the Cat Lounge is a place that there's like 30 cats, and you get to just like go sit around with 30 cats and just hang out with them, play with them, pick them up,
yeah,
whatever.
It's like a little shelter.
Yeah, it's like a little shelter, and you pay like just a few dollars. It's like donated to them too. It's fun, you know, like you can stay in there as long as you want. It's like a little like comfort place, and yeah, it's pretty awesome. There's a bunch of like cat like tower things, whatever they're called, and like toys, and there's kittens, there's adult cats. You can adopt those cats. Yeah, if we did not have a roommate that was allergic to cats, we would have a cat right now.
Yeah.
We would go there right now and adopt a cat. Because there's kittens. The kittens are like more expensive, and then yeah. But they're only like $100.
Oh, I would totally get an adult cat too.
Oh, same.
I want a cat so bad.
I know.
Emery said she would take allergy pills if we got a cat.
No,
she said that.
She was joking.
So guys, I almost checked last night just to make sure, but I never considered this option. But the Cat Lounge is temporarily closed until January 28th. And the Puppy Store, well, I'm not gonna lie, it is a little sad, and I don't really know if we want to go there. So our cream cheese wasn't good this morning. The Cat Lounge is closed. Forever 21 wasn't hitting.
Time.
We are having a hard time.
But we always have fun together.
We do.
Thank you. Doing your job. Mm-hmm. Here we go. Ready for this?
It's our routine.
This is our routine. Seat back. I have a setting on my seat.
Mm-hmm. You're hot.
Allie sets up our food. Okay, so we have decided we are going to go to the puppy store because Allie looked at the website and saw all the puppies and their faces and their names, and she is ready to go.
They have wiener dogs. Guys, here's a secret. After we found out the Cat Lounge...
Oh, if I hear that sound one more time!
The Cat Lounge is closed. So, we have to repick. This is gonna be staged.
Set it up, watch this.
My reaction's gonna be like, oh, yay!
But you can't be too excited because you like cats more.
Yeah. Okay. I'll you show me the other one and I'll be like. Okay. I'm ready.
Ready?
Staged.
Okay, fine. People, they know it's staged.
They, you guys are their insiders here.
All right, guys, we're going to the puppy store.
Okay.
Here we go.
Hopefully, we see a wiener dog.
We will.
I don't know. we're never in public this long.
Yeah, guys.
Speed bumps. I really hate speed bumps because I don't go slow. I don't like to go slow. I like to go fast.
One time when we were driving. This area, there was a dog running on the side of the road and it was lost, and we put it in the back here and we saved him. We called the number on his collar and we found his owner.
We did do that.
Yeah.
I had to shit.
Ken is in Mobetta's doing her thing. You like my shoelaces? I just saw a golden retriever puppy, and it was kind of sad because he was way too big to be in that cage. But wait, it's a she?
She, yeah.
But she was very cute.
Very pretty right now.
Oh, thank you.
One, two, three.
What? What was the other one? Oh my gosh. Yay. Plastic Hearts vinyl.
Yeah, by Miley Cyrus. And what was your other option?
Chromatica by Lady Gaga.
Yeah, she really wants either of those two.
But I think I would rather have Plastic Hearts because that sound really good on vinyl. Yay. Thank you.
You're welcome. Are we about to kiss right now?
Are we about to kiss?
Set that bitch up.
Guys, so we want to go home so bad. I'm so,
behind the scenes of what just happened. So her two options were TJ Maxx and Five Below, because Allie loves to go to like Five Below because it's $5 and just random stuff. She just likes to buy stuff, guys. It doesn't matter if it's cheap or what. She just likes to buy stuff. So yeah. And she picked, and we were like, okay, do we actually want to go, or do we want to skip, or do we just want to skip that? We were like,
let's just go home.
And I was like, she was like, what are the other options? I said, okay, I'm just gonna tell you, eat out or go home and eat. She said, let's go home.
I don't want to go.
We don't want to go anywhere else. It's five o'clock. We've been gone for like 4 hours. We can't do this anymore. We gotta go home. So
she goes, pink one.
Pink one. Choose the pink one.
So now we're going to do another fake reaction.
Another fake reaction? Basically, we're fake ass bitches. Yeah. Just kidding. We're not that. Trust.
We went home.
Mm-hmm. And we got a candle.
Yeah, we did.
And it smells like lavender. Because I love lavender. And Allie's making me... She's making me dinner. Because she's my wife.
So we have spaghetti with garlic bread and meat sauce for dinner, and it's almost ready.
And Debbie girl.
Spaghetti.
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 Okay. Well, guys,
we're gonna end the video here.
It's been nice getting to know you. I'm kidding, guys. I hope you enjoyed getting to know us, because you saw more of what you see online in our TikTok videos. So,
thanks for everyone who wanted to watch
and subscribed.
Yeah,
that's so sweet.
If you liked it, then like. If you hated it, dislike.
Don't tell us.
Love you.